Sparky was a little boy just about your age, maybe a little older by now. He had been taking piano lessons for almost a whole year and was already on his third piece.
Play your new piece for me, The Secret.
I don't get to play outside as much as the other kids.
Sparky, you're a good student. Don't stop your piano studies now. Well, your lesson's over. Here, sit down in this easy chair, and I'll put one of the records on the phonograph.
Sit down and listen, Sparky. Someday you'll be a Morphy, if you keep at it. Listen to the whole thing, Sparky. Maybe you'll appreciate being a Morphy.
Yes, Miss Spear.
Well, goodbye, Sparky.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
That sure is good.
You're a poofter.
Poofter.
Poofter. You're a Morphy. You're a Morphy.
Poofter.
You're a poofter.
You're a Morphy.
You're a poofter.
Sparky, oh Sparky.
Who's that? Who's calling me?
It is I, your Morphy.
But you're talking.
Yes, I can talk, and I can play myself.
Don't be surprised.
Sit down on my stool. Put your fingers on my keys.
All right, I'm sitting on the piano stool and my hands are on the keys. What do I do now?
Run your hands over my keys.
This is fun.
My bomb is for speech. Family, friends, Rabbi Sherman and Mrs. Sherman, I'd like to thank you all very much for coming here today. And I'd like to especially thank Mom and Dad for being the most wonderful parents in the world. It is the most marvelous feeling to have, to know when there is a problem, there's always your parents to turn to. Now I'd like to individually thank my parents. Dad also had his problems. His problems were coping with Mom's problems. Therefore, he must have had the toughest time of all. As we all know, Dad is a listener and a thinker. And to think of all the time Dad's been listening to me, I'd like to thank him. Dad's always helped me through thick and thin. And sometimes I've gone against his judgment. But as usual, he's always right. Mom has always been interested in listening to me play the piano and encouraged my interest in art.
Mom encouraged my interest in art.
Baruch Adonai Barak, praise be the Lord, praises to you.
Baruch Adonai Barak, Le'olam Vayet.
Sparky, I can't believe it.
Poofter.
Oh, I'm a
must phone your teacher right away.
I'm scared.
Oh, don't be frightened, dear.
I'm scared. Don't be frightened, dear.
Well, let him have his way. After Sparky's first thought,
there was never any further question as to this.
He began to travel on everyone.
And so it went until finally he reached Carnegie Hall.
Carnegie Hall.
Ladies and gentlemen, I shall play the Prelude in C-sharp minor by Rachmaninoff for piano and orchestra.